Lars Vilks killed October 3rd in Sweden. Lars Vilks Muhammad drawing controversy began in July 2007 with a series of drawings by Swedish artist Lars Vilks that depicted the Islamic prophet Muhammad as a roundabout dog, a form of street installation in Sweden. Several art galleries in Sweden declined to show the drawings, citing security concerns and fear of violence. The controversy gained international attention after the Örebro-based regional newspaper Nerikes Allehanda published one of the drawings on 18th of August as part of an editorial of self-censorship and freedom of religion. While several other leading Swedish newspapers have published drawings already, this particular publication led to protests from Muslims in Sweden, as well as official condemnation from several foreign governments, including Iran, Pakistan, Afghanistan, Egypt, and Jordan, as well as by the Intergovernmental Organization of the Islamic Conference. The controversy occurred about a year and a half after Jyllands Posten Muhammad cartoons controversy in Denmark in early 2006. In 2013, cantonist Stefan Charbonnier was added to Al-Qaeda's most wanted list, along with Lars Vilks and three Jyllands Posten staff members.